brought in another C5500 today. Come out of Edmonton, come out of the oil field, so I'm taking a bit of a chance on her. She's in a little bit of rough shape, but the engine runs beautifully. Low miles on it. We're going to take the picker off the back, and we're going to put it on our service truck. So we're going to make use of that little crane there. That's 5,000 pounds, about 30 feet out, so it's going to come in nice and handy. So I'm going to take this off the truck, and I'm going to slap on my old deck. Turn this into a B truck, and then I'm going to put another easy loader. I just bought an easy loader from one of my neighbors here. I'm going to slap the easy loader on here and use it as my backup. So this unit will take the spot of my secondary truck.